days there are no words. Some days at the tip of my tongue is this vague emotional touch, which helps clear my senses, almost resurrecting my eyes, as if the hollow at the corners never existed, as though the rumbling of my pit at the deep core of my being never echoed. Some days my songbird ignites. Some days the hair that brush against my nose rustle and shows me visions of the cracking of two worlds, the emergence of a new womb into something non-existent. I count my breath, watching in anticipation. Some days there is no ignition. Some days I lay idle, crawl into your mouth and call your name, as if here is the only place your name could be safe. As though my palms didn't cup the